Two people are in the hospital this evening after a shooting at a house party early this morning near the University of Arizona. Police say one of the victims has life-threatening injuries and the other is expected to survive. This all happened in a neighborhood near Park and Broadway. Police are on the hunt for the shooter tonight. This morning, UAPD sending out an alert saying they were searching for a black man with dreadlocks, but he was never found.